Hello everyone, Sri Ram Kumar here with Arvind. Arvind cleared PMP 24th October, very recently, hardly 5-6 days. So I believe still he has a hangover of it. Maybe after the exam he slept well. First thing, congratulations Arvind for this achievement.
Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot. Yes, it has been a hectic, few days of preparations and going into it because I had to crash the schedule basically because I have a lot of personal events coming up. Uh-huh. So today is Friday, right? Sunday is my marriage. So I had to finish.
Right. Event coming up. Marriage is coming up. God.
So I started like mid of last month. So I had one and a half months to prepare. So I knew that the time was short. So I wanted to prepare much more, effectively rather than going through all the chapters. So first, what I did was like, actually, I came to Sri Learning through a friend of mine who completed PMP, but not from Sri Learning. Mm-hmm. He told me he went to some place. It was not really that great experience there, but his friend came to Sri Learning. So the experience was good. And then he referred me to Sri Learning. That's how I came to Sri Learning.
Oh,
and okay. Then I got in touch with Rahul. But by that time, the August batch had already started. Then I said, I will not be able to wait. I have to get started right away. So how should we proceed? Then he said, that is fine. You join the batch, take the video links that will be there online. You can prepare that. You give the date, we'll give you a schedule. Then you can start with that. So then I started and I checked for the documents that you gave me. Those documents were areas from which questions will come and which area in Rita book you have to refer. So I referred that, I noticed where we are getting more questions, where we are getting less questions. Then I read twice or thrice the areas where we are getting more questions. Then I prepared. And my work is actually from afternoon 3:30 to night 1 o'clock. It's a US client IT job. So that is a shift. So mornings I took for the classes and reading the books. And then I started giving the mocks just to see how it is going. So mocks I used to get only 63 to 65 mostly. I tried 2-3 times. I was getting this range only. So then I decided, what is a loss? The loss is basically financial, if at all, if in case you are failing, the loss is financial. But after marriage, I think it will be a risk to postpone because now I have in a good flow. So I just wanted to continue the flow. So then in that case, I took that calculated risk. But when I started giving the PMP, through the midway point itself, I understood this exam is going well because the questions were a lot more easier than the ones we had in simulation tests. I felt so personally. So in that case, so when I went into the exam, it felt much more easier than the simulation tests that we have. Right. And also it's a 4-hour exam. The simulation test really gives you a practice on how to pace yourself for a 4-hour exam, the energy, the stamina you require, what right. will be the experiences. So that right. was my journey. That was really good. The simulation test actually.
Perfect. Great. I can hear a good journey there. So that gave you a beautiful certificate that we have to see, right? Here it is. And he cracked on at 24th. Did you show to your family members, hey guys, this is a tough
set? Yes, definitely. Because they have been also seeing this preparation, right? Like the tight schedules. What is this guy working on this much? He's always watching a video, reading a PDF. What is this guy doing? Like marriage is coming up. So like those discussions were there. But all were really happy. And especially my friends also who has knowledge in this domain, they were also really delighted that we are completed in such a short time, actually.
So you're done with the PMP, but Sunday your marriage, right? So you're getting your portfolio manager at home.
Seriously, sir. While learning PMP itself, I was trying to apply that in my life situations. Because ultimately, I only had to run around for everything. So it's a much more bigger practical, experience than the professional one. So yes, that really helped me actually.
That's interesting, man. PMP, marriage, okay, I like that. Very good. Nice. So exam you did in Proctor, I believe, right?
Sorry, Proctor I passing?
I mean, you went to exam center based or?
No. I took the exam at home. Because like when I checked for the centers, the schedules were not really near to me, or the places were not near to me, and the schedules were not comfortable for me. And I have a very good internet connection at home, and I have a separate room as well. So I think I prefer taking the online one. Yes, there are risks associated with that, but I was willing to take those because others were not really feasible for me.
Right.
Was a good experience, actually. They're not much trouble. They only ask you to show around the room like that nothing is misplaced or something, and it should be plain, and all the windows should be covered. That's all. Other than that, it's a easy process. So if you have a good internet connection and power backup, then I think we are good to proceed. No issues, sir.
That's a really, really good one. And then the last 2-3 months of preparation, I'm sure you missed a lot of, right, you said, events. And I'm sure you escape from all the shopping, giving excuse, I'm preparing for PMP.
Yes. I mean, still like in my area, no, corona cases are still high. So we still have the restrictions. But again, the lot of activities that comes and goes with this, yes, that will happen. So ideally, like excuse before...
The function happening also will be in the book, right? There will be a function
we keep on reading. That I did, but yeah, so to some extent, yes. Ideally, like before a 4-hour exam, we should be getting good rest and all. But, I just went ahead with some Coca-Cola and chocolates to give me the energy, and then I completed it in midnight.
So where are you from?
I'm from Kerala, sir, Palakkad.
Oh, there's still the COVID stuff happening.
Yes, the cases are still high. So we still have some restrictions there.
Around there. Okay. Take good care. Fantastic. So where the marriage is planned?
Marriage is planned at bride's house only, because like now we have 50 people limit in Kerala, so we cannot invite more people to an auditorium and all. So it will be a small function. I mean, I always wanted a small wedding, so yeah, it's a blessing in disguise.
Blessings are important, but you can even put up to your friends, gift are accepted through Paytm.
Always. They will ask for Swiggy through online, sir. So, you know.
Quite good. Anyway, I don't want to hold much of your time getting ready for marriage. Really interesting. Any tips you want to give? People come from IT industry, because you are from IT guy. IT yes. People have a different mindset towards project management.
Right.
What is your tips for them after reading these books?
So tip as in, see, if you're from IT industry, at least from the basic level, you will have project knowledge. But it will be your organization based. It need not be the standard process that you're following. Whatever you're following in the organization need not be necessarily correct. So we'll have to come in with an open mindset to accept the changes and grow as a leader, servant leader, like they tell in the book. So servant leader is something that is really hard to find in the practical world. So that is something that you have to digest and get in. And of course, all the questions in the exam will not be purely related to IT industry. The examples they give might also be from other industries. So go through the process rather than the industry. Consider the general industry, and then approach a project. Do not lean towards Agile all the time. Yes, Agile is great, but we need to use waterfall methodologies also, or the predictive approaches also, as per the project. So that is something that we'll have to keep in mind.
I like that beautiful tips what you gave, because there are some wrong assumptions. I think your points are good. Super. Thanks a lot. And viewers, I'm sure you enjoyed Arvind's input. And again, I wish him happy married life. And he equally says some events are happening. What even does it say marriage? Man, there's a big stuff, man, bigger than PMP. You're going to meet the real portfolio manager at your life.
Thanks.
Pretty good. And good wishes, Arvind. I see you as an energetic, active person. Leadership is all about being very reflex, active, and servant leader. Apply what you learn. I'm sure you keep growing in your life.
Sure, sir. Thank you. Thanks a lot. And thanks for all the career guidelines from you as well through our personal call. It really helps me a lot to build confidence and, you know, have a clear path on how to proceed.
Perfect. And apply the PMP in marriage life and also give some tips to people around the world. Guys, you can apply it.
Sure, sir. Sure.
Okay, man. All the best. Thanks for being here.
Sir. Thank you.